For what it's worth, I've never felt more.